Music Naturally, me and WB.
Oh, Just alone, 'cause we're together. Thank you. keep me warm. Hold me in your arms tonight, make it through the storm.
do. But you were so cool that you made me feel like a fool.
After the drugs. But I really don't know. It was just a couple. Where was I? Oh, anyway, after these strange dreams. Oh, yeah, okay. What was I saying? Good morning to you. It's 12 o'clock, and tonight on our album hour, we're going to feature a young man named Prince. Also, he's here with us in the studio, and we'll be talking to him a little about his success. He's come a long way. And he's also from Minneapolis. Good morning, Prince. How are you doing?
Fine.
So how does it feel to have a hit album and also a hit single? Soft and Wet? You know, a lot of people have been wondering about the title. Maybe you could give us a little background and how you came up with that and how you developed it.
It happened shortly after my mother died. I felt her cold corpse. Came up with the title.
Well, that's remarkable. I think it's great that a young man with your talent and you seem to have a lot going for you. You are listening to KQRS, and this is our album. I have a little problem with that.
We'll be right back.
Welcome to K-Funk Radio, English Rock. English Rock Hour. We're sitting here with Nadera, fabled author from, where are you from?
Minneapolis.
No, you're not from Minneapolis. Only blinds live in Minneapolis. Oh, I lost my accent. All right, all.
Whatever do you mean, you know? Actually, I'm from Liverpool, but I'm just pretending that I'm from the United States. It just sounds better, you know, for one's career.
Yeah. Well, here we are at K-Geek.
Kind of sucks, man. I can't feel those socks. Oh.
Wait.
Tell us a little bit about your new book.
Well, it has
talk
been.
About your new brains.
Well, it has been rather a hard life. And it's rather hard for me to talk about it, but as I said, it'll all be in my new book, which by the way, is coming out real soon, and you can probably pick it up at any bookstore. It is expected to be number one. I will say that. I don't. That's what I hear. That's what I hear. That's what they've been telling me. But anyway, the story starts. It begins when I was a little girl in New Orleans, and my mother was a prostitute, and I'm not quite sure who my dad is. And anyway, that's past history, but the book goes into that, and it deals with a young girl growing up, you know, looking, seeing what's going on, and the pain, and the anguish, and the torture.
You found your father.
You what? My father?
Nicky Barnes.
No, I mean...
He's a drug dealer.
No, I'm sorry, I can't go on with this interview.
Nadera Barnes. Come on, don't stop. We're sitting here with Nadera, the disco singer.
Yes, that's right.
New York Heralder as the greatest trapeze artist of all time. You deal with that.
Well, all I can say is that I like to swing, and it's been that way ever since I was 16. I ran away. I joined the circus. Actually, I ran away with a man. He was a lion tamer. But then one day, somebody dared me. Somebody, I don't know. But anyway, I found myself up on the trapeze. And do you know, I just jumped, and all of a sudden I found myself in Nadera going, what am I going to do? Well, it seemed logical to grab the that was coming towards me. So, by luck, I suppose I have been very lucky throughout my life. And today, I consider myself even more lucky. I have a wonderful husband, two beautiful sons, and it's a good life. It really is. You know, it really is good to be an American. I was walking down, walking through the Rockies the other day, and I looked up and I thought, do you remember that song, This Land Is Your Land? And it's never struck me before, except this time, that this is our land. And it's a great land. It doesn't matter who you are, race, color, whether you have money or not, it doesn't matter. This land is our land, and unless we do something, it might not stay that way. I think it's time that we realized it. It's a great country. It's America, and it's ours.
Thank you.